The government, at the end of all this, in a new normal, in a new environment, still has a duty to run Singapore. Having heard all views, it has to decide, what are we going to do? This is the way we go. It's what we were elected for. It's what the electorate expects of us, to produce results and to present our record to voters at the next election for them to judge whether they're satisfied or not satisfied.